open up on seven. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, I got it. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, Copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits of the universe. Places that would make your bolts rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zor Doom. The Iron Hold in Novalis.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet & Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Hollow film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
One Dragon Souls here, and welcome back to Ratchet & Clank. Alright, so we now gotta collect all of so many of them. Just a second. That's a big one.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Now that's not even hurting him. Oh shit, I landed in the wrong thing. Okay.
Thank you.
I accidentally landed in it. Damn flies.
We're gonna have to be quick here.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Apparently he knocked me in it and I didn't know it. I released it, but I don't know if I killed it or not. No, there it is. Shit. Okay. I'm in deep shit now, y'all. Unless there's a... Whew! That was too damn close. I'll be goddamn. I didn't know there was one event. There was one in here. Holy shit! Thank you. Alright, let's continue. And figure out how the hell we're supposed to get out of here. Ah. Level 3, hell yeah. Do I have enough to do good on? I might have. Level 3, hell yeah. Oh, I thought we had to have 80, but I was mistaken. We had to have 60. Careful, dragon. Don't jinx it. We might have enough to do that.
Hey, come find me when you want to upgrade a weapon. I'm ready.
Sorry, I'm not here for you, assholes. I got it.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
You got it just in time. Level 5, hell yeah.
Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. I would totally buy that if I were you. Boom! That's how it's done.
Need a little bit more. Just a little bit more of this. Take a little time. I don't see any more around here now. This is a place way over here I haven't been to yet.
Yeah.
58. Need two more. Where the hell is that other one at?
Well, where's that last pad?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, cool.
And Glank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair because exploring is fun.
Where's that last pad?
Annihilate.
Alright. Well, everyone, that is definitely going to be it for this gameplay for today, or for tonight. Thank you all for watching. Y'all have a wonderful day, or a wonderful night. Dragon Souls, signing out.